Alright, hello everybody, Zephyrstorm here. Welcome back to episode number 2 of our Farming Simulator Let's Play. Farming Sim 15 Let's Play on the Soznovka map using, let's say 1965 Soznovka. So, our harvester is full again. We almost gotta like stay out here and follow along with it. Out of gas too. Some of that. So 66%. Yeah, so exactly 2/3. But we'll go dump it. So we don't have to worry about it. And I think we better buy another tractor because we're gonna need one tractor. Unload the harvester, but we should get another tractor that's actually cultivating the farm or cultivating the other fields. I actually don't even know which other field we have. We'll bring this up here and unload. Alright, that's one way to do it, I guess. So we'll use this big tractor for, farming, right? So let's get, trying to use a controller for steering and it's not making me very happy. So we have this big dude that's 75. That one's pretty cool. Actually, I like this one. Forty-five horsepower, 40 horsepower, 38 horsepower, 72, 38. The Guldner, or Lindner. I think I'll take the Lindner. 15,000. 14,000. It's a heck of a lot more horsepower. And basically the same amount per day of maintenance. So we'll go ahead and get that guy. And to save time in this episode, we will reset it. So we don't have to drive over there. Yeah, we'll cheat a little. It's okay. Alright, so let's get in the other one. Get the cultivator. And actually, which other field do we own? Where's the map? We're harvesting one. so that's 14. Okay, so 19 is the one we're harvesting. Here's all the, here's the farm. Excuse me. So 14 is the other one that we own, which is right over here. Harvest this one, or whatever, cultivate it. And there they go. Alright, let's go back and get our tipper. Oh no, that's not what we wanted to do. Oh well, we'll wait till that field's done. We wanted to use the more horsepower one to do the farming. Oh, what happened over there? Oh, this field is already cultivated? Probably is. Looks like it. Done. Harvest is full again. Alright, so let's go pick up the cedar. And what do we want to do? We decide we're going to do barley. And the cedar is right over here, or whatever. The seeds that we need are right over here. Alright. And... oops. Select seed. Oh. So... I think that one's wheat. That one's canola, definitely. That's grass. This one must be barley, right? Because we're collecting wheat now. What does it look like? Oh, that's what we're collecting. So, that's not... that's wheat. This is barley. Alright, so that's barley. We're going to fill up the sewer. 100% of barley. So we got lucky there. And we'll go get this guy plowing, and then we'll go pick up the... got a worker on it. Looks like it. Yep. And get our tipper. You hear the brakes? That's pretty funny. Go unload our harvester. come everybody looks identical? They're a bunch of clones. They're all cloned. All right. So that's that. While we're waiting for that, then we need to get the loading wagon, right? That should be the next thing we do. This guy's good. I don't know if he has enough seeds to do the whole thing. He's already down a third. I'm gonna have to refill it. Well, I guess they just refill it automatically to work. Alright, let's get our loading wagon. Try this thing out. I think this is pretty cool. Forage wagon, I guess, is what it is. Not loading wagon, but whatever. So turn that on. Lower it. And we'll pick it up. Cool. Oh, that's a two pass. So anyway, yeah, this is not too bad, other than the fact that we have to unload our harvester 100 times. It says he's at 64%, why is he not going? Oh, he's going. Or if I got to buy our cows, should go do that. We'll go dump this hay. Or actually, we'll buy the cows. Then we'll dump the hay in the cow pen. Down to 15% barley in our truck. That's full. Let's go empty out the harvester. how far this guy got. Not even halfway, right? Well, that's why we're hiring a worker. All right, the loading wagon. And the cow pen is over here. Oh yeah, we want to buy our cows first, though. Yeah, so you can see the manure pen, right? There's a manure pile, the slurry pile, the place to fill up the slurry tank. Let's go into the shop. And no, under regular miscellaneous. Is it miscellaneous? No, animals. Cows, 2,500 each. We want to buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10 is 25,000. 20 is 50,000. We get 30. There. Alright. We got 30 cows. There they are. They'll produce milk. And they'll produce manure and slurry for us. Now we gotta go put the hay in there. And then we're gonna have to get them some grass to eat. Unload. That's cool, right? Fill up the whole area full of hay. Oh, looks like they're gonna need more. And then we have to go cut some grass. I guess we need the cutter for the grass. Fifty-nine full. Cows are at 10% productivity already. Peace. Or that's because of the hay. I think if we feed them, then they move up. Didn't want me to get that one again. Oh, harvester's full. All right, that'll fill up our tipper. We're gonna go empty that out. Turn on. Almost full again. I mean the harvester. The harvester's almost full again. You didn't want to get all that. Jeez. And then whatever hay we don't need, whatever this stuff is, chaff, hay, whatever. I guess this is hay. Really straw, right? Straw, because it doesn't turn into hay until you dry it out or whatever. But anyway, I guess whatever we have that doesn't fit in the cow pen, then we'll take across the street and sell. We'll make 1,000 euros or something. It's not too bad. Full. to unload the harvester. Take this back over to the cows. One and 1.8 truckfuls. Job car. And over here is the hay seller. Or buyer or whatever. Getting rid of straw and hay. We don't have much this time, but we'll still sell it. Woohoo, we made like 50 euros. I don't even know if we made that much. Look how fast the cash is going down, though. We might have to sell our crop. Alright, well, that's where we are for this episode. We're pretty close to 30 minutes, so we don't want our videos to go over 30 minutes. If you like what we're doing so far, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. If you got any comments, concerns, suggestions, or ideas, please place them in the comment section below the video. Yeah, I hope you like what's happening here with all these classic farm equipment stuff on our Eastern European Soznovka map in Farming Simulator 15. Getting ready for Farming Simulator 17 that comes out on the 25th of October from Giant Software. This has been Zephyr Storm, and I will see you guys next time.